the borders of civilized man, a scientist with lots of vision has just lost his mind.